Welcome to another very exciting 5 minute auto pairing. Let's try a scotch game. Okay, I'm not going to take on c6. I've enough to take on c6 against him before. Let's just do this. Keep that little center he's got. Seem to remember playing him before. I think he swilled me with some horrible tactics. It's quite tactical. Couldn't he have just won a pawn? I'd say quite tactical. I mean, I just left a pawn for him to take just then. Oh, crikey. I mean, just double the rooks behind this. For knight d5 or e5 looks good. Get my queen out of here and e5 and then knight d5. c7's got a problem, hasn't it? Okay, bishop we have first, so that knight's kind of pinned. Now e5 looks really tasty. Can't give this guy counterplay. Yeah. Let's just see what he does if I just fix his pawns a bit more on this side of the board, but just for fun. Is he going to do anything? Bishop b5 is the knight square bishop. Oh, there was e5. Is my brain disengaged or something for this game? I mean, seriously, e5 was just like for bishop b7. It'll be good sometimes to think. I'm really excited about getting rid of his counterplay. Or something. It's a nice looking position. Let's tuck the king away. Queen d4 might be worth serious consideration, even though it's going right in the line of fire. Because what is it about that knight? D5? E5? Knight c2, rook c2. I mean, what is he doing about this knight on b4? On queen d4? d5 e5. Okay, knight d1 hits that knight. Where does it go? Knight d1, don't know where it goes. A2 is ridiculous. Right, haven't I got E takes D here? Might even have Bishop E7 coming up to win that knight. Bishop E7 anyway wins the exchange. Roundabout here. Bishop E7. Doesn't it? As well as hitting the knight again. Uh-uh. Take the knight now. Controls the e-file after. And he's resigned. Yeah, yeah. I'm sure he crushed me with a swindle before. I've forgotten how to get the match history. Yeah, e5, if I'd like thought about this, wins like b7, surely. It's not the end of the world. I might actually get some counterplay, in fact. So I suppose I could let myself off that one. Yeah, knight a2 is absurd. If he has to do that, that's sad. This is a crusher, isn't that? Bishop e7, bone crusher. Okay, I enjoyed it a bit. Hope you did. Comments, questions, likes appreciated. Thanks very much.